We're back live at Lynn University in Boca Raton. I'm joined by Governor Scott, who is kind enough to drop in, and the rain started and stopped while I've been standing here. Thanks.
Yeah, we can stop the rain now, right?
That's for your next campaign, perhaps.
Right.
The whole world is watching South Florida tonight. What do you expect to be different about this debate tonight than the first two?
I think what Governor Romney is going to do, he's going to seal the deal tonight. He's going to explain that there's a big choice. Big government, fewer jobs. This is all about jobs. Or smaller government, less taxes, and more jobs.
How does he get that in when it's supposed to be about foreign policy tonight?
Well, think about it. A good foreign policy is a good economic policy. We've got to build relationships, business relationships all over the world. I've done 6 trade delegations around the world since I became governor. I've had my 7th in Colombia in a couple months. It's all about jobs. So how do we do that? We've got to reduce the corporate taxes. Federal corporate taxes are highest in the world. Governor Romney is a business guy. He knows to build jobs, you build relationships all over the world. That's the right foreign policy.
29 electoral votes, one of 9 key swing states. This would be the grand prize for either of these men. Will Florida go Republican? I know what your answer is going to be, but tell me why it'll go Republican.
Here's the reason why Governor Romney is going to win. This is no different than my race in 2010. It's all about jobs. I ran on a campaign of getting our state back to work. 7 steps to 700,000 jobs. And people see that it works. We've cut taxes, cut regulation, cut permitting times, and guess what? Biggest drop in unemployment in the country. 150,000+ private sector jobs in the last 21 months. So that's exactly what Governor Romney wants to do nationally. And so people know that's what we've done in Florida, that's what we need to do federally.
Governor, I've never seen a politician stop the rain, and now that the interview's done, it's starting again. Thank you for stopping by.
All
Very right. Nice to meet you,
nice
sir.
Nice seeing you. Bye-bye.